sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
My friend and I got attacked.
Hmm. These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody?
Hmm.
Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. Now for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No. No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Hmm. All right. Let's see.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay? Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on.
Makes no sense. The scars from pretty much where her...
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit!
As I was saying, the scar... Or the bite is like the size of a pencil on her arm. And it's not even that thick either, so it's legit the size of a pencil. Width and height and everything. So I don't understand how they cannot distinguish the difference between a human bite from a dog bite.
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. You're
the
one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me
take
a look.
Say I was on my own. Is this the doctor? Oh, he should definitely be able to tell. He's probably worked with many cases where people got bit by dogs.
Go ahead, he's a doctor.
God. This is like a dentist doctor. Then we're fucked.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
Excuse me?
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just...
You're a doctor, right? Aren't you supposed to help people that are hurt? I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
What do you mean?
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
Really, really hurts. And it's only gonna get worse.
A dog, you say?
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Out here? Who knows? Right now, that's the least of your concerns. I understand you're scared. And I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
Gotta be sure about what?
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
with it. Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
He's not a real doctor.
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
People will say they're a doctor...
Finger off the trigger, sir.
...and only know, like, so little about, like, fixing...
Don't be like
that, man. It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
In the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
You have a machete. These people this dumb? I've never met a doctor who can't figure out the difference between a dog bite and a human bite. You can tell the difference. It's not that hard.
Why are we doing this? Fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
I can't believe this.
Let's bust out of here. Let's run away. Been near these people. Hammer. That's a shelf. Oh. That confused me. Okay. So we're gonna try and get the hammer. This is probably not going to be sturdy at all. Never mind. Dang. I thought those things would like fall over if just a little bit of weight would have been on it. God dang. She fell on her hurt arm. I know that has to hurt. But as I was saying, a doctor should have already known what a doc, like, you should be able to tell if you're a doctor. Someone who has been, who has treated people for getting dog bites, human bites, stab wounds. I'm pretty sure you should be able to tell the difference between different types of injuries. And that should be like number one on your list. Knowing the difference between a dog and human bite, especially if you're a doctor. He looks like he's in his late 30s. And even if he's in his mid 30s.
I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Even if he's in his mid 30s, he should still be able to know. The difference. And I know I keep on talking about it, but it's like, it's just really, really annoying. God. It's not a doctor. He's a fake doctor. And I'm gonna expose him. God, if I had to say one thing, who do I hate the most so far? The black woman and then the white boy with the bald cap. Whoever, I don't remember who
doctor.
They are.
He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
I hate the white boy with the ball cap, mainly because he shot at me. He shot at me. For what reason did he need to shoot at me for? Nah, fam. Why, actually?
Come on.
Let's go on the other side then. Front door, let's go. Tap on window. Why don't we want to tap on the... Don't tap on the window. Snitching on yourself. Oh, no.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me shit.
I need some air.
God, I already hate her. She got mad because it's his nature to be nice. She got mad at that.
Oh, these red Twizzlers. My mom just came back.
What the hell are you doing?
Need your help.
Me? No. I'm sorry, but I can't do nothing.
Please. I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning. Damn it, girl, go.
You just let me die?
I wouldn't let you do nothing. It's not my call. We're a group.
But you could help. And if you don't, isn't that the same?
I don't know, all right? I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go. I got enough problems already. I got a baby on the way. Rebecca's all emotional. I got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble. I don't need any more. Get it? Now go.
Please help. Please.
Don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm just tired.
Looks like she has a nosebleed.
Not with Carver.
No.
And you didn't get bit by a dead person.
No. I won't forget that you helped me.
I bet you won't.
Promise.
I'm screwed if anyone finds out I did this. You understand?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll figure it out on my own.
All right, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages, but I might be able to find something clean that will work.
I need something to clean it out with. And a needle and thread could help, too.
I don't even know where to look. Carlos has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get... I'll find the rest on my own.
Okay, wait here.
I like this guy.
I found you some bandages. And I got you a juice box in case you're thirsty.
Damn! This guy's generous.
Thank you.
Alvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Now you need to go.
Say go back up, goddamn.
There's gonna be like huge cut edits because I don't want this to be too long. I doubt that I'm gonna be able to open up any windows. Well, let's get them off, shall we? You actually have to do it one by one. God, that scared me when she turned around. I'm thirsty. Is there gonna be a walker down here that I don't know about? Kidding me? We opened up the dog food with that. Not even dog food. I think it was like pork beans.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Dude, he's babying his daughter for such a stupid reason. It's the apocalypse. Look, I would have been dead a long time ago if Lee didn't teach me how to survive. Now I'm wondering, who is this Carver person? And why is he after them? Maybe they destroyed something up there, stole something. That would be my guess. Dude, I'm just like eating these Twizzlers. Like no tomorrow. Delicious. Bedroom door. God, these are so good. Whoa. Board game, wardrobe. Oh. I'm gonna take a wild guess. Oh, I didn't think we were going to take it. I thought we were going to pick it up. Well, it's the same thing. I went. Can't do anything about it now. God, I want to finish all these Twizzlers, but I got to record. Bedroom. Gonna snitch.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
Hmm.
will he do? Get mad at me? What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry, and he says he's disappointed in me. And then he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I get scared. My dad gives me a stern talking to. Doesn't even whoop me.
You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle with thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are?
My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies. Kind of burns. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved.
Moved?
I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Pinky, what? Jesus. Kind of annoying.
Pinky swears forever.
So pushy on the subject. My dad uses
when I get a cut. Let me look around.
I'm surprised he even get injured. He doesn't want you outside. He doesn't want you anywhere but inside in your room.
That'll work. You can't do it here though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry, I won't.
Much appreciated, Sarah.
Thanks, Sarah.
Sarah. What else? What else is there? You still need a needle. She couldn't have just gave that to us. It's not gonna be enough.
Clean. I guess that's all I need. I better get out of here.
I guess it's gonna take me back to the... Oh, I thought it was a cutscene. It was gonna, like, transition to the cabin. Sneaky.
Let me in sometime.
Oh, she's probably gonna see me in here because there's so many gaps.
Damn it.
Just need to have this baby.
Oh, God. Is it really that hard on you?
Let it be okay and let it be his.
Is that who Carver is? The main daddy? Is that where they moved from? Is that why they ran away? Because she was like, I don't want to be with him. You can't do it. Hell no. Dang, look at all them items on the left. Got a hammer, fishing line. What do I need that for? I was wondering how long it would be.
This is gonna suck.
Mm-hmm. Let's get the pain out of the way first. I feel your pain.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
Now the fun part.
Fun? Take a sip. That was such a short little line.
Krista showed me.
Hell nah. Feel your pain, sister. Well, actually, I don't. It's never happened to me. Hell no. You left it in with... Oh. Fuck that. I'm done with this game. Trooper, she ain't even passing out. I give you all the props that you're able to do this. She must like be really worn out. Oh, she just stabbed her hand. She didn't even like get it right. This is not okay. That is not okay. We do not need to be doing this. This is not for us. This is... They need to put PG-13 and make it a PG-13 game. How could they... Man, get that apple juice. But we're going to drink the rest. Come on. Come on. You really need it. And just keep on drinking. I thought it was going to be infinite. I thought I was about to be drinking it forever. How the fuck did you drop it? Oh, I can already see something happening. This is not okay. I know how this works. We played season 1. Just get it over with. Yep, I knew it. That's too suspicious. Oh god, did I really just get bit? Dude, it looked like he bit my ankle.
Well, Clementine,
no, I don't think Clementine is gonna die.
Oh.
Keep on clicking.
Holy shit.
What the?
How the hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
You didn't let me leave.
Bring her in.
Lock me
in
here.
Her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Yeah, I kind of am. Okay, then.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left. And I would ask that you stay away from her.
I was 8 when this all went down. She...
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven.
She was 12,
maybe
13.
Just don't make any more mistakes.
She should have seen all the movies, all the TV shows. She should know what's going down, what's happening, what needs to be done. I don't like Carlos. He's not a doctor.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
God, this is where I'm going to end it. I want to thank everybody for watching, supporting me, clicking on the video, watching for 1, 2, 3, 4 seconds. Does not matter. I appreciate every view I get. Doesn't matter how many. Even if this only gets 1 view for the rest of me doing YouTube, I'm completely fine with it. Because that 1 view, it's worth it. So thank you all for watching. My name is Chaos. I don't have an outro. I'll see you in the next one.